It's very fitted and then it starts to do something.
Cascading down, yes.
I love that it feels like a little playful summer dress and an elegant evening gown at the
time. And you could wear it that way. You could wear it during the day.
This is the epitome of a day tonight.
Mm-hmm. Change your shoes, change your purse.
Yep. Wow. And this is so...
And this like a,
like this.
Yeah, you know how the drunken man style, you know, the man with the shirt off, you know, like,
right.
Yeah, like after the party, yes. This unusual detail to a very girlish kind of a dress, you know.
It's incredible, this one, and a little bit like the morning after you're wearing his shirt,
yeah.
But it's your dress.
I need a fan from Marilyn.
Do you mind walking around a little bit so you can see? Well, it's beautiful to see how it moves. And you know, I like how you're wearing it actually with the shoes and the pants like this. It's perfect. It's a great style, the urban style.
Do you like it buttoned or unbuttoned?
You can do it either way. I think it's cool like this too.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Oh, that's great. It's a different, it turns into
a different image.
For the first time, my legs feel constricted.
What I like about it is that it describes itself, and then it describes you too at the same time.
Yeah,
between you and the piece, it's a union. It's really awesome.
It moves with me, but there's still mm-hmm. that structure. It feels like it's supporting me, but it doesn't limit me
mm-hmm.
or restrict me. So,
it is
excellent. And it's really fun.
Yeah, it's very fun.
Yeah.
And then again, there's the humor.
Yeah, there's so much in it. You can write poetic pieces on the dress, just following this dress, you know, describing the lines.
It's
such a
piece.
Well, it's a poem.
It's a poem, yeah.
It's interesting because the only clothing I have that at all resembles this is equestrian riding gear.
Oh,
the blouses and...
Oh, right.
Now I have the cropped sleeves. I would love to ride a horse with this billowing face.
Right?
Yes.
We're going to do that.
On the beach.
We're going to do that. That's
yes.
going to happen.
Can we take one of the horses on a field trip?
I would hope so. I would have to make very, very special arrangements. But it's a trip that my instructor and I were hoping to do anyway as a bonding... Liberating, we're always riding in circles just to go.
Right.
Let loose.
That's beautiful. Yes.
I love it.
is symbolism. You can start with the horses in the circle and then go out.
Go out.
Like unbutton.
Yeah, it feels like everything at the same time, right?
It's pretty with the leggings too. Uh-huh.
Yes, I like that. I like it actually, the way she wears it.
And
yeah,
the shoes go very well with the leggings and the puppies.
Would you have timed it differently if I wasn't wearing the long pants?
Probably. Okay,
everything would have been different.
Yeah,
I would have
figured
out differently.
Yeah, everything that you showed up, your energy, all of it, is probably. I'm always excited to see what comes out, because in the beginning you're like, okay, you know something is gonna happen, you know, for sure of that. But like the final outcome of it, that's always a surprise. There's always a place where, a moment when you get over it, you know what it is. That's awesome. That's
awesome.
The downhill coast. Yeah, okay. All the time and different, you know, it's almost like one thing that has to become so many different things, you know, and so you have to find ways to get at it. And designers don't go into who the person is, you know, they stop at the person, that's it. They don't say, you know, this is such and such a person. Person. I'm making a clothes for person. Person looks like this.
And a person can be 10 million, a billion, and
another
can be
person.
Exactly, not a single. You know, take the individual into account, the individual that holds worlds within them. Hence why you come up with different ways to express yourself.
And because of quantum mechanics too, like we know that there are so many different worlds wrapped up into world. So to get into the next phase of art in terms of design and all that, is to start to look at those worlds that are wrapped up in itself, which is like worlds that doesn't have to have symmetry, yet contain symmetry, you know, pose like this, you know, you see it's like this, but it has a symmetry and it holds you, and you can feel the symmetry inside of you, right? And it's there.
Balance,
exactly. But it's felt, you know what I mean? Like you feel it. And the balance is exactly the same balance that you will have if you have a perfect structure. The balance. And that's to me, that's the most interesting part. Finding that new ways to create that balance so that it maintains, and maintains the rule. The rule is that the person in it feels that they're standing straight. They don't feel like they're kind of doing this unless it's intentional. Yeah. It's cool. I love it.
Thank you.